Once again, the day is saved. Thanks to the Powerpuff Girls.